of minerals and vitamins. Irons in the niacin. Fuck who did I offend? Rappers sit back, I'm about to begin. Bow, foul, talk and squall. Never even walked the wall. More or less destined to get tested. Never been arrested. My album will manifest many things that I saw, did, or heard about, or told firsthand. Never word of mouth. What's in the future for the fusion and the change? Your rappers are in danger. Who will use wits to be a remainder? When the missile is aimed to blow you out of the frame, some will keep their limbs in, some will be maimed. The same suckers with the gab about killer instincts return, bitch, you know it damn well they lack. In this division, the connoisseur, cracking your head with a 4x4. Realize, sucker, I'll be the coming like Noah, or a simmer you down, perpetrating facade in what you consider an image. To me, this is just a scrimmage. I feel I'm stoned. Not cause a bopper wear my cap cock. The more emotion I put into it, the harder I rock. Those who pose lyrical but really ain't true, I feel. About what you did, but you never done it. Admit it, you bit it, cause the next man came platinum behind it. I find it ironic, so I researched and analyzed. Most write about stuff they fantasize. I'm fed up with the bull on this focus of weed and clips and Glocks getting caught and wax not being flipped. It's the same old, just straining from the anal. The contact is not complex, the vex. So why you pushing it? Why you lying for? I know where you live, I know your folks. You was a sucker as a kid. Your persona's drama that you acquired in high school and acting class. Your whole aura is plexiglass. What's the face told me you shot this kid last week in the park? That's a lie. You was in church with your mom. See, I know, yo, slow your roll. Get with good to go. Guys be locking in this thing called rapping just for dough. Of course, we gotta pay rent, so money connects. But I'd rather be broke than have a whole lot of respect. It's the principle of it. I get a rush when I bust some dope lines or roll. That maybe somebody will quote. That's what I consider real in this field of music. Instead of putting brain cells to work, they abuse it. Non-conceptual, non-exceptional. Everybody's either crime-related or sexual. I'm here to make a difference. Besides all the riffing to traps, I'm not sticking. Rappers stop flipping for those who pose lyrical but really ain't true, I feel.
Airtime's limited, hard rocks too.